Hello, how are you doing today? Our next topic will be well logging, when we need to determine reservoir properties and find out whether it contains oil, gas or water. We use well logging. It is based on the fact that different rocks have different physical properties. Well logging methods include formation evaluation methods used to characterize lithology and reservoir properties of various formations penetrated by the well, and production logging methods used for the well operation control. Currently, more than 30 logging methods are available, many of which are combined. Any logging techniques involves a special tool or zond which is pulled out the wellbore and records changes in various physical data. Well logging traced or simply logs. This is a typical suite of well logs. Well logging techniques include electric, magnetic, radioactive, thermal, acoustic, and other methods. Logging tools are run in the wellbore on Y-lines. They measure certain parameters depending on physical properties of rocks penetrated by the well, such as radioactivity level or electric resistance. Analog or digital signals from the tools are sent to the surface by the wire lines. At the surface, they are recorded by special equipment mounted on a logging truck. Electric methods measure formation resistance to the electric current flowing through the rock. Because oil does not conduct electricity, oil-saturated parts of the formation show high resistance, while water-saturated parts show low resistance. Thus, we can find the boundary between the oil and water, which is called oil-water contact. Magnetic methods measure magnetic response of rocks. Radioactive or nuclear methods are based on measurement of natural or induced radioactivity level of the rock. These methods include neutral logs, gamma-gamma logs, induced activity logs, and radioactive isotope logs. Nuclear magnetic resonance logs measure electromotive force induced by magnetization of the rock. Thermal methods measure temperature in the wellbore. Acoustic or sonic logs measure velocity and fading of elastic waves traveling through rock. Certain types of logs, such as mud logs and fluorescence logs, are geochemical methods. We should note that the well logging methods are commonly used to monitor working conditions of wells while they are being drilled or operated. Special production logging tools and techniques exist for these purposes. Currently, well logs are used for the following purposes: well trajectory control, well diameter, time and bond control. We will discuss that in more detail when we talk about drilling, casing integrity, oil and water level in the wellbore, etc. Production logging data is necessary for successful drilling and completion of a well, for field development monitoring, for well workover purposes. Production logging data also improves formation evaluation results. Various logs and their applications are shown here. So we have learned that there are many logging techniques. In our next video, we'll discuss one of them in more detail. See you!